at that.
Would you play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... what was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I was never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
That's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As far as I know, it's just him. Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Oh, man, you gotta tell. Let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step. You'll be fine.
Good with a bow?
I reckon he is. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right.
Mm. Hey, look at that.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Use this. Give this baby a whirl. Now listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers. See what we can find.
You're gonna find my bomb.
Don't worry. I got this.